Two, go. Just show us the whole thing going round.
Well, here you can see, and I've marked on the wood here, I've marked the edge of the circle, the semicircle. And as I move round, it stays very much within the mark that I've made all the way round, so demonstrating that it is a true circle, a semicircle. And that means that the glazier who is coming to fit the window and the door and so on has a much easier job in specifying to the people who will make it exactly what the dimensions are.